Hey guys, back for yet another episode of Halls of Torment. The last episode wasn't so great. Struggled significantly on the viaduct, so we're just gonna leave that for a little bit. And I'm gonna do another Warlock run. First one I've actually made a video on. That's a cleric. Was it? Yeah, cleric. And this is a Warlock. So yeah, I've got plenty of stuff that I need to unlock for the Warlock. Wouldn't mind doing some Golem stuff, so maybe I'll aim for that. Yeah, I've got plenty of things to do. So, I'll, channeling 5, eh? Yeah, we'll just get into it. And we'll do an easier one on Haunted Caverns for now. Just to chill. And we can go Golem straight up. Don't mind if I do. Got attack speed for sure. Ain't no problem with that. So I'm wondering if there's a thing that makes it start with an item like the prelude had previously. And that's just like I need to find and get eventually, I'm not sure. Okay, channeling, I need to get that up, so. We'll go duration. So we'll make our way down to this active. Should have tried out some of the other summon rings, I guess. Damage. Move speed affects the minions, and that's exceptional. I don't know if it does. To be fair. Doesn't say if it does it? No. So it probably doesn't. It has a piercing limit of 100 for its rolling move, I guess. Interesting. Crit 200. Decent. Wait, these can't crit? Oh my god, I thought these could crit. Damn it. Does this even work on it? I should try and pay attention. Maybe I should restart this run. I got the golem. I'm such a waste. But no, this doesn't seem to be working, so both my rings are completely redundant, I guess the crit still works on my other abilities, namely the golem at the moment. Yeah, but it's certainly a bit of a shame. I could have something stronger. Yeah, we'll go chilling. roll duration, eh? Sure. I think the idea is to generally level up your abilities a bit before you actually take more of them. That does nothing for my main attack. Progression order is certainly a bit screwed up because of the prelude save file. But I think you'd actually have a much higher gold gain from scratch. So, honestly, might be easier if you start with a new game now. Not that it was too hard from the get-go. It was just time-consuming. To focus on getting some life back. That was a good get. Take that, I guess. So what did this do? 15 seconds, you summon a skeleton to fight for you. Had another skeleton of mine. Interesting. I was expecting them all to be the same. This changes everything. Really, that's honestly pretty cool. Can't not choose an ability, which is interesting. getting a bit sleepy. Might have to take a break after this, to be honest. It's been a long day of procrastinating. I've got this book cover that I'm working on. Obviously, I can't describe it in too much detail, but it's been... I made like a few draft mock-ups, but like, I've got a bit of creative block, really, at the end of the day. It'll come together, it's just, I would have liked to have already had the proofs to the author by now, but not yet. Needs a couple more days to... I mean, hopefully I'll get it sorted tomorrow. For the weekend, that'd be good. I'm dozing off mid-run. Not good. It just means the run probably won't go for much longer, which is fair enough. It's annoying because I was keen to make a couple more videos today. A little bit more of a backlog to work through on YouTube. Take it. Need to get shilling 5. Hopefully I can stay alive and get that this run. Speed, but on the off chance that I can actually make this happen, happy days. honestly sounds kind of shit, but I'm keen. So I've already done that as well. Let's try that. Sleep at the wheel, basically. It's the regen one. It's only 30% life. Like, it's alright. It's just not very significant. Still awake and alive in this room. Thank you. hopefully I don't actually fall asleep properly on recording. Then I might have to do some editing. We don't want that. It's too much effort. We want low effort, chill times. Ooh! Let me see, blocking. Defense, I guess. Explosive strike sounds great. Oh, that looks very cool. I need to go crit. It's tempting to, though. Good chance, 10%. Sure. Explosions, thanks. Some heals would be wonderful. Yeah, that's it, I think. Yep. It's probably for the best that run ended. It was doomed. I did manage to get something unlocked. So that's good. Just have a quick look at that. Was it any of these? I don't think it was. It's probably one of the generic ones. Wow, so close to that though. That's annoying. I might have even missed it just because I was tired. Take a total of 50,000 damage. I've taken plenty of damage. I shouldn't be on zero for that. God dang it. Yeah, so I do want to try and get that soon. Anyways, we can work on something else next video. I'm bloody buggered. Even though I'm starting to feel better now that I'm out of the run, I'm buggered now, so I'm going to call it quits here. And I'll be back for the next video later. Thanks for stopping by, as per usual. Feel free to like and subscribe, leave a comment. All that helps, if you would be so kind. You get an XP bonus per completed quests, and that's how you possibly get a level 100. I see. Okay, cool. Anyway, signing off. I'll catch you next time. Cheers.